Recently, Uganda Tourism Board, the Private Sector Foundation and the Rotary pooled resources and exploited video expertise synergies and connections to pilot a venture. It is expected to double the number of arrivals and bed occupancy and accelerate trip bookings to exceed what it was before the first COVID-19 lockdown in March 2020.
So, the organization that came when we put up the information was Uganda Tourism Association. And when Uganda Tourism Association put up the information, Rotary came along. It is not that we went for Rotary, no. No. Services are demand-driven. We put out the information, those who are interested come up. So beyond the Rotary, which is a very good organization, I should say, and it is really an organization that any institution would like to associate with, we are so happy to have them. We know that many other organizations are going to take up this offer and come up and benefit from the incentivized travel packages that we have built and put together to support domestic tourism in Uganda.
40 Rotary members handled by Adventure Vacation Safari filled tourism vans and a coaster bus destined to Makshin Falls National Park. These are expected to preach the gospel of domestic tourism to 5,000 members within the country.
We are very excited with what's happening in government. We have all the support from government. We are only looking forward to increased partnerships. We are looking forward to a very good environment. And I know that when that one is done, there is nothing much more we shall need from government. We are comfortable with government and we are working with them to make this place a better place.
The planning was, I hope you remember very well how we departed from Pope Paul. It was all about driving to the park, having a fresh meal in the wilderness, which we did at Sambia. Then from there, we had a very nice sundowner. We did a game drive up to the Delta Point of Makshin Falls, enjoying sunset from the riverbank. That experience alone is unimaginable, and everybody loved it.
Although the tourism sector was among the most affected by COVID-19 pandemic that hit the globe, experts are now optimistic that the full recovery is not far-fetched. Story by Titus Kakembo for the news.